What's this for, Coach?
We use it for hand-eye coordination, head movement, slipping. So you can occupy the space right in here and just keep it up, keep it coming, keep fighting it with shots. It's going to move a little bit erratic. Or, of course, you can work it for head movement.
What was your before?
I had the 100 pound back there and it fell. So we put the suckers down to guys and they kind of been digging it. I'm going to keep it this way for a couple weeks before I put the big bag back up. But in this gym, you know, I only have a limited amount of space. So I try to do things like this, change it up for a couple weeks.
Shane Mosley uses this as a double end bag, like a tennis ball.
Yeah, I mean, wonderful equipment, and this stuff's been around for years and years and years, all this type of stuff. The beauty of boxing is that you can train it anywhere with anything. You don't need special equipment, fancy equipment. You don't need to drop a ton of money. Man, I got a rope, some duct tape, and a damn tennis ball. That's all you need at home, too, if you want to perform these same drills. Just get in there, work your head movement, work your hand-eye coordination, work your timing, work your distance, all right? Practice your moving, practice your pivoting, your jabbing. You can get very inventive on this, just like all our stuff. Have a lot of fun as well.
There you have it. From the Outlaws Locked Up Interns and at EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Sick Back reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sick Back. Take a step back.